The nice thing about working here, I think, is I don't really have a typical day. Every day I'm finding new challenges. I'm Leah Sanfilippo. I am a systems engineer for our propulsion team.
My name is Jake Ward. I'm the lead propulsion engineer for the Talon-A program, as well as a flight engineer for the Stratolaunch carrier aircraft.
My name is Tyler Roberson.
Bravo 1.
And my role here is test conductor for the propulsion test stand.
I mean, Mojave is the place to be if you want to work on exciting projects, and Stratolaunch is the place to be in Mojave.
The objective for the Talon vehicle is to fly at hypersonic speeds, Mach 5 and above, then get the payload back at the end of the day.
You know, ultimately, I just enjoy things that release a lot of energy very quickly. We have to make sure that our propulsion system feeds the engine and also provide all the other functionality that Talon needs to be able to fill and maintain propellants on its way out to the range.
And that's essentially going to be testing that helps build us up to TA-1, lighting our engine at altitude with a whole new set of external conditions, a fully integrated system, and so this is the real deal.
Each person is hands-on and working with our technicians and fabricators to actually build the system, and then they're the ones testing it.
I like that we have this product that's so close to realization. It's rare to make that happen, and we're very close to hypersonic flight.
Are you pumped to be here?
I love working here. This is the best job I've ever had.